It's a heck of a step up to be alongside Tom, but as soon as we turned over, she was so unbelievably confident. And Tom said that day one. Oh, she's the real deal, he said. A pair of them were just absolutely superb.
Suddenly the wheel goes bang. Now you're heading for the drop.
Paul is very patient and he's always positive. He has like the feeling you can never do something wrong.
Take more time to find this if you can't find it. Do you know what I mean?
He's open for new ideas, so when we do a scene and he wrote it in the script like that, and we say, oh, that feels good too if we do it like that.
I cannot stress enough the incredible power of young Helena.
You don't have to go in there.
So, Hannah, go.
She's astonishing. She can live in front of a camera in a very beautiful way.
She does bring this kind of gravitas to it, which I think is so appropriate for that character.
She plays and truly plays while still understanding really brilliantly the context of the scenes.
She has no self-consciousness whatsoever. She's in a scene with Tom Hanks, and she's given as she gets.
Hey! Hey! I'm not going to hurt you. Come on. You can't stay out here. It's not safe.